Well, you may want to check your fridge. You probably don't want to get sick over the holidays. CDC says Swift Beef Company has recalled nearly 100,000 pounds of ground beef. It might be contaminated with E. coli and could potentially be deadly. The parent company, JBS USA, recalled nearly 7 million pounds of beef just last month. Almost 250 people across 25 states have gotten sick as a result.